Hello, everyone. Hey, everybody. Hello, everyone.
Hey there, awesome viewers. I will be the lesbian giving you the answers.
My name is Jenna, and I am gay, and this is how I was born.
That is so awesome.
You could be any type of person and be gay or bi.
Middle school, I have boyfriends.
When I kiss them, it would be relative to me kissing, you know, that wall over there.
Semi-finalist number 11.
It is so hard to wake up every day and to get out of bed and to live in a society where you are acting and living completely different than how people think you should live.
Coming out is very scary.
Everyone is afraid of not being accepted. For me, I found that the best way to handle pain is to understand the thing or the person that has been causing me pain.
I'm so bored.
You have to accept the fact that your mom and dad or family or grandma or grandpa has a right to their own beliefs. In our minds, we perceive ourselves as being separate from the world that is around us.
I can't believe I'm actually leaving. I'm gonna miss it.
When you ask me what it means to be a lesbian, I don't always think of the negative things. I have a fabulous life.
Get it!
This is my girlfriend,
Jenna Croft.
I just woke up. I'm exhausted.
We're not gonna cry, are we?
No crying.
Okay.
You guys, love does not have to be what the books make it out to be. Almost every human being on this earth justifies what they do and why they do it. I just need to say that it doesn't matter if your boobs are small or if they're big or if you're a little bit thicker, if you're so skinny.
Just because you've been heartbroken or just because you've been cheated on or just because you've never had a boyfriend or a girlfriend, it does not mean that you're going to be alone for the rest of your life.
I have complete control over what I say, what I do, and how I speak to people. Being gay is only a small part of who I am.
I wish we could wake up and look in the mirror and be proud of the person that we see. We are who we are.